was your Tampa Pro experience?
I don't know, probably the same experience as you had. I was nervous and just scared to be skating with all the gnarly street dudes. I take you to a show. I gotta know, baby, I gotta know why you won't sit next to me.
Can't understand, I just can't see. Say, move, move it up, baby. Any good penny stories?
Yeah, there's one in like a gas station market or something. He like goes and he's all into like Mike's Hard Lemonade and kind of stuff like that. And he goes and he grabs one and he takes a sip of it. He's like, oh, this isn't what I want. And he just lays it on the ground and just walks out. That's pretty funny.
Why do you like Ricta Wheels?
I don't know, they're super fast. They're super grippy and they don't flat spot easy.
So how many surfboards do you have?
Right now? Yeah. Like how many do I... Probably like seven or something. Probably more than skateboards.
So what up, you got groupies?
No, not really. Oh, I got like some, actually I kept it in my wallet. Some girl like handed me a tag, like a Vans thing. I don't know where it is, but it just had, like it wasn't even like a phone, oh here it is. It's not like, here's my number, it's, hey, follow me.
See?
Hit her with the follow.
Yeah, it's... You don't get numbers anymore, it's just you follow them, and that's how you get in.